Hey guys, Shinigami Harry here, and in my subscription box, I've seen the people that I'm subscribed to make these Dragon Ball Z videos where they're imitating the characters' voices, and to be honest, I thought this was something in the past that people did a lot, you know, with the whole Kamehameha, but seeing as how it's risen again, I figured I'd join into the party, so let's go ahead and start.
Hey guys, I'm Majin Buu, the strongest person of them all! Now where's my candy, goddammit?
My name is Bertha. I'm the fastest person on the face of the universe.
My name is Cell. I am the most perfect being ever. Nothing can be compared to me because I'm so perfect. Isn't that right, Dr. Giroux?
Hey guys, you guys see Bulma's panties? They're like, every color, but they were really nice.
Master Roshi, are you serious? Between you and me, what color were they?
Ah, damn it! Kakarot's master and Shenron are both perverts! Oh well, I guess I'll go to my blue-haired wife with the blue panties and have some fun.
Me Boo, Majin Boo! I'll kill you!
So, this is the creature that is the strongest in all the universe? This big pink bubblegum thing? I wonder what my father Bibbidi was thinking when he made this thing.
Yo, hey Corin, you got anything interesting here? Because I'm freaking hungry and I'm a lazy slacker, so give me some damn food.
Where is the damn food for my god of destruction's sake? I need it now or else I'll destroy the planet.
Oh my god, are people still arguing over the fact that my character design is racist?
Yes, Mr. Popro. I don't really understand it myself, but people are... But people today are so tight-ass that they'll consider anything racist.
And there you go. I hope you enjoyed the video, and for the people I'm tagging, well, whoever watches it, you can do it. This is just a video I wanted to do for fun, though. Let me know what you guys thought of my voice in the comments section below. Did you hear it? Did you love it? I'm Harrison the Shinigami, and remember to stay cool, watch anime, read manga, and I'll see you guys later.